10:58 a.m. The maths department are trying to solve who will be the first department to be evicted.
Miss Simpson, pass me the pen, align the board, we have maths to do.
And, can I have a cookie?
Yeah, of course. We can figure this out. No!
Maths department, Big Brother has decided you will be the first to be evicted. Please pack your bags.
From
this school.
Well, I for one would quite like to be evicted. Last time I couldn't get back to school, I was sipping raspberry woo-woos in the Bahamas. Don't you just hate volcanoes?
That's my memory stick. I always keep it around my neck. Miss Hill, I always keep it around my neck, don't I?
Yes, Mrs. Gray. They stole it.
The other stick was so much better.
You know, we really ought to make a decision about this. I don't want to be nasty, but it really has to be the maths department we evict.
Well, we all know since Mr. Benson arrived, maths has been flooded with savings. I bet that's the reason we've had all these cuts. Although I did do A-level maths. I did. Maybe we should evict MFL. Everybody knows people only pick a language because you have to.
Sacre bleu! I could never do that to Madam Mitchell. We share an office.
At the end of the day, we all know nobody takes anything but GCSE English seriously. I mean, what do you think Google Translate is for?
What's up, gang? Does anyone want a strawberry?
Mr. Commenton, they have mould around.
Mrs. Hill, could you please stop thinking about Diet Coke?
No, I can't stop feeling, I taste that feeling. Nothing could ever bring me down. To no one can't stop feeling, I taste that feeling. Nothing could ever bring me down. You make it easier to
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because...
Could Mrs. Bray also stop thinking about her lost property?
stealing my drama department stationery. Oh, I don't think so, Miss Simmons. DGGS drama department. Oh, look. Drama. DGGS drama department. I've had it.
Please, could you both return to the task at hand?
You really should think carefully about this one. Maths and languages are actually Russell Group facilitating subjects, and we all know those are the ones that Cambridge wants.
Oh, Andrew, you're just so wise.
Listen, why don't we just evict PE?
Yeah,
I agree. Yeah. I agree too.
Mrs. Beanie, please call together the art department to discuss your evictions and to discuss a secret task.
Ask? Mrs. Dinning! Truly, we need everyone here for a meeting straight away. Martin!
Alright.
What's that tea for me, Martin? Get Jerry, we need a secret meeting.
Did somebody say Jerry? Hi, gang.
Hey, Jazz.
So? What's the situation?
Are
you drinking tea without me?
Yeah, tea
is what it was. Mrs. Beanie, Big Brother would like to discuss your secret task. Please have everyone else leave the room.
What do you mean a secret mission? We don't have secrets in this department.
Me and Mr. Carter are part of this building, and we got it.
Sorry, I was just trying to add tension.
Mrs. Beanie, you were tasked with finding the creator of the DGGS memes page. Please act fast.
Absolutely love them. Please don't tell anybody about this. I'd hate to lose my job. I won't ever do it again. I mean, you saved the art department. Surely that's enough.
Maybe this can be our little secret.
Hello, History Department. This is Big Brother. Due to recent budget cuts, you must choose another department to evict.
Isn't it obvious? Geography!
I know one person who can help with that. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and their life is better than yours. Damn right.
they've stolen 13 of our history textbooks.
They thought I was a sixth former.
What a teacher!
Ladies, this is an outrage.
And after all these gas problems...
I hear you get terrible gas problems when you're pregnant.
No, the history block.
That's still standing.
Well, Year 7 did fall through it last week, but you know, pretty sure it's just broken leg. That'd be right.
Big brother, we...
Victory!
Except for Stella.
Solutions.
But this is a problem. Except, I think I may have found a solution. We must wipe out those embarrassingly named social sciences. Yes! Esther! Esther! Top of the class! And I know just the perfect place to get supplies.
It's time.
Empty spaces. What are we living for? Abandoned places. I guess we know the score. On and on. Does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero. Another mindless crime. Behind the curtain. In the pantomime. Take it anymore. The show must go on.
But what do we call it? Oh, Dr. Franklin, you're here.
Question for you, 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 question for you. Go on, Swain.
It looks like tea.
Perfect! I know just what we can call it!
Teachers. What are they going to do next? Cut my sociology budget? What am I going to do? I need all of that for paper.
Yeah. Have you seen my new YouTube video? I put so much effort into this one.
No, I haven't. What's this one on?
I'm quite a big deal on YouTube, you know.
So, Marie, why were you late for this meeting?
Oh, I'm sorry, it's dog walk day.
We're facing a very important crisis right now, alright?
So, Jazzy280399 commented on my YouTube video and told me that signs are voting us out. I mean, snakes don't just hiss anymore, they throw you under the bus as well.
Now, Adam, bromances are temporary, but psychology is for life.
So, I saw that comment on your YouTube video, and I went home and I spoke to Dave about it while we were eating our dinner and looking at our wedding photos. Dave said, that the only way we're going to win is if we go spy on the science department.
Oh yeah, Marie, you'll make such a good spy.
Yeah?
Because...
Come on then, let's go.
Science for cheating.